Hi, I'm Emma, and welcome to the Dish POS dashboard. In this tutorial, I show you how to add a fixed price menu. First, click on Products. Then go to French Menus. You are now in the overview of your French menus. To add a new menu, click on plus add French menu. A new window will open where you will enter all the information of the French menu. Start by adding the name into the respective text field. Then set the turnover category by using the corresponding drop-down menu. Afterwards, enter the price into the corresponding field. Once done, click on Save to apply the changes. Your new French menu will then be displayed. Select your French menu to start adding the courses to it. Then click on plus add submenu to create a new submenu for your French menu. A new window will open where you will enter all the information of the submenu. Start by adding the name into the respective text field. To assign a course to the submenu that will be printed on the production ticket, use the corresponding drop-down menu. Once done, click on Save to apply the changes. The submenu now got added. Repeat the recent steps to add more submenus. To now add products to your submenu, either search for a product by using the search bar or expand the product groups by using the respective down-facing arrow. Then select the products you want to add to the submenu by setting the respective check mark. If you only want to add one product, you don't need to set the check mark. Afterwards, drag the selected items into the desired submenu. If you selected multiple products, it's enough to drag one product. The others will automatically be assigned to the desired submenu as well. Once done, the selected products will be found in the designated submenu. Do you want to charge extra for a certain product of the submenu? Click on the respective edit icon and set the extra price by using the given field. To remove a product from a submenu, use the bin icon. You then will be asked to confirm your action to make sure you are not deleting an item by accident. Do so by clicking on Delete. To adjust the details of a French menu, use the Edit icon. If you like to create a copy of an existing French menu, click on the duplicate icon. To delete a French menu, use the respective bin icon. You then will be asked to confirm your action to make sure you are not deleting an item by accident. Do so by clicking on Delete. That's it. You completed the tutorial and now know how to add a fixed price menu. Since there have been changes made, you need to send those to your system by directing to the general settings.